was an illustrator for Montgomery Ward. Remember Montgomery Ward? And they needed a coloring book for Christmas to give away to the kids who came to see Santa. And so that's when he wrote this. It was like 1930s, 1940s, somewhere in there. And then this has kind of become our history, Christmas tradition. So here's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
You know, Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, ain't you? Had a very shiny nose,
singing.
Santa,
have some instrument players too playing. And so it's kind of a mixed match of different kids who don't sing at the same time. So this is really the first time that we've all been together as this group. So, and I messed up on those words. So I appreciate you guys listening. Here we go, Frosty the Snowman. You guys ready? Here we go.
Thank you.
holiday songs and still get away with it. There are a lot of schools that are mixed with lots of different religions. So one of the things that's nice about being over here, we all celebrate Christmas, so that's why we weave the Christmas story in there. So thank you for that story. Now we got Feliz Navidad. Make sure I play the right song.